Coloradans are in debt to Washington, deeply in debt. Big spenders like Michael Bennett are spending an average $2.5 billion per day, wasting billions on pork and the failed stimulus program. The result? Over 100,000 Colorado jobs lost, bankruptcies reaching a five-year high, and our national debt could break this country. Now Bennett's admitted, in my view, we have nothing to show for it. You think? Call. Tell Bennett to stop spending. Crossroads GPS is responsible for the content of this advertising.